Hi guys, today we're going to see how to add a pin code checker to your e-commerce website. So let's say you have an e-commerce website and you deliver products only to selected areas. Now how do you stop people who are outside this area from ordering your product? So in order to prevent getting orders from these customers, you can add a pin code checker like this to your website. Once you add a pin code checker, if someone tries to order a product from your website, it will ask them to enter their pin code. And once they confirm their pin code, they can go ahead and order your product. Okay, this is Brian from Website Learners, and let's add the pin code checker to our site. We are going to add the pin code checker in just 3 steps. The first step is to download the plugin. So to download the plugin, just click the link below this video, and the plugin will be downloaded to your computer. So this is the plugin which is going to help us add the pin code checker to our site. So now we have successfully downloaded the plugin. Once you have downloaded the plugin, let's go to the second step, which is to install this plugin in WordPress. So to install this plugin, just go to your WordPress dashboard and then go to plugins and click add new. Now to install the plugin, just click upload plugin and then drag this file and drop it here. And as you can see, the plugin has been selected. Now to install the plugin, just click install and then click activate. Okay, so now we have successfully installed the plugin. Once you have installed the plugin, the pin code checker will be added to your website. So now, if we go to our product page, you can see that we don't have the pin code check option here. Now if we click refresh, you can see that we now have the pin code check option. Okay, now if a customer tries to add this product to the cart, you can see that it asks them to enter their pin code. So to buy this product, the customer first needs to enter their pin code and see if the product is available in their area. So next, let's go to the final step, which is to add the pin codes where you want to deliver your products. So to add the pin codes, just go to your dashboard. Now go to pin codes and click add pin code. Here, enter the pin code where you want to deliver your products. So I'm going to enter a pin code where I can deliver. And then I'm going to fill up these details. Now here, you need to enter the number of days it will take to deliver the product to this pin code. So if you can deliver this product in 2 days, just enter that and then click add pin code. So now we have successfully added our pin code where we can deliver our products. Once you've added the pin code, now if you go to our product page and then enter the pin code which we have added and click check, you can see that the product is available for this pin code. And here, the customer can also see when the product will be delivered. Now if we click change and try using a different pin code which is not added, you can see that it says the product cannot be delivered to this location. So this is how you can add the pin code checker to your WordPress website. Now if you see here, after checking for the product availability, we have the delivery date of the product. But by default, the delivery date will not appear here. Instead, it will display only the product availability like this. So now, to show the product delivery date, let's go back to our dashboard and click WB Plugins. Here, enable this option and then click Save Changes. Now let's go to our website, and if we enter the pin code and then click check, you can see that the delivery date is now visible. Now let's go back here So this is how you can add the pin codes where you deliver your products. Now, in the same way, you can add any number of pin codes which you want to allow on your website. Now, instead of adding pin codes one by one, what if you want to add all the pin codes at the same time? So next, let's see how you can add multiple pin codes to your website at once. So to add multiple pin codes at once, we are going to do three steps. The first step is to get the template where you can add multiple pin codes. So to get the template, just click the link below this video and it will take you to this page. Here, just click make a copy. And now we've successfully got the template where you can add your pin codes. Next, let's go to step 2, which is to create a list of pin codes where we can deliver our products. So this is the place where we are going to create the list of pin codes. Now to create the list, just enter your pin codes here. So I'm going to enter all my pin codes here where I want to deliver my products. And then enter the city and state for these pin codes. Next, here you need to enter the number of days it will take you to deliver a product to that pin code. So I'm going to enter that here. If you want to keep the same number of days for all the pin codes, you can apply that to all the pin codes by clicking here and then dragging it to all the pin codes. So now we have successfully created our list of pin codes. Once you've created the list, next, you need to add this list on your website. So to add this to our website, first, let's download this file. So to download it, just click File. Then go to Download. And click CSV. And as you can see, our list of pin codes has been downloaded to our computer. Now to add this list to our site, let's go to our dashboard and then go to pin codes and click upload pin code. Now drag this file and drop it here. And now if you click import, the pin code list will be added to your website. So now if we click pin code list, you can see that we have got all the pin codes which we added to our list. So now we have successfully added our pin code list to our website. Now if we go to our site and enter one of the pin codes from our list and click check, you can see that it says the product is available. So this is how you can add multiple pin codes to your site in one go. Okay, now here you can see that the color of this button does not match with the colors on our website. So now, how do you add this color to this button? So next, let's see how you can change the color of this button. So to change the color, let's go back to our dashboard and then click WB Plugins. Now here, you can change the color of the pin code check button. So to change the color, just click select color and then select the color you want. So I'm going to choose this color. Once you've selected your color, click save changes. And now, if we go to our site, you can see this is how it was before. Now, if we click refresh, you can see that the button's color now matches with our website. This is how you can change the color of your pin code check button. That's it, guys. So now you know how you can add a pin code checker to your e-commerce website. Now, if you want to learn how to create an e-commerce website, you can watch this video. And if you want to learn how to deliver products to your customers, you can watch this video. And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.